These films are just terrible. Oh, hi, Vault Hunter.